there are so many. So we are mostly interested in the interface between intelligent artificial and creativity, and including in expressing, you know, language, text issue, virtual reality. What does that mean when you create something? To mix both, and but mixing both with the technology available, but also keep the control of the technology.